waiting what could be a dramatic scene at a courthouse in downtown Los Angeles when members of the Jackson family set to come face to face with a man accused of causing the King of Pop's death. That's Dr. Conrad Murray, charged with manslaughter, facing a judge later today. And Jackson's family said to be furious after reports that Dr. Conrad Murray is planning to argue that Michael Jackson killed himself. Adam Housley's live there outside the scene in L.A. What's the hearing about today first, Adam?
Well, Bill, it's mainly a procedural hearing. In fact, the family will be here, as you mentioned, and also Dr. Murray. But what they're going to plan out is this. When will the court trial take place? When will the preliminary hearing take place? Who will the presiding judge be? Which courthouse will it be in? That's all the stuff that's going to take place today. They may do some bail modifications as well. Kind of the big news, besides the fact that the family and Dr. Murray are going to be face-to-face, is also that the Attorney General here in California is expected to ask for the judge to stop Conrad Murray from practicing medicine. Now, you might remember the last hearing, the judge said that he could practice medicine. He could not administer any sedatives, though. Bill?
Adam, has there been any news about the Jackson estate, or will there be any news in this hearing today, or is that reserved for another day?
That's reserved for another day, but it's interesting you ask that question, Bill, because it's just come out in the last week that the Jackson estate has signed a $200 million deal, which would include the potential of up to $250 million, depending on how many albums are sold. That does not include merchandise, so merchandise would be above and beyond that. It is a massive deal, one that includes a potential new record to come out this fall of songs that were never released before by Michael Jackson. So that made news last week here as well, Bill. As you know, this case for a very long time has been the talk of the town here in Los Angeles. It continues to be so, and you can expect at least a little bit of fireworks as Conrad Murray comes through. You know, last time when he walked through the hearing down by LAX about a month ago, there were a lot of fans here yelling at Dr. Murray, and they had to have extra security. We expect maybe that scene to be here again today.
But inside the courtroom itself, is this the type of deal that's set up where the Jackson family can confront the doctor?
No, it's not set up like that, but there is an area of the courtroom that's reserved for the family to come. So we saw some of the family at the last hearing. You're going to see him here again today. And as you know, Jackson's father and some of his brothers have been very vocal about the doctor. They've been vocal about a lot of things. Anytime anything comes out, in fact, one report came out recently that there were a lot of drugs found in the room. And, of course, Michael's father had some very controversial things to say about that. So you can expect that stuff to continue, that kind of theatrics to continue outside the courtroom. But inside, you can bet the judge will be in charge.
Okay, we are a few hours away from that. Adam Housley will watch it from L.A. Adam.